If you want to be in a growing industry, cybersecurity is what you want. Keep watching to see how to get training, then be certified and ready to start your new career. CompTIA Security Plus. CompTIA Security Plus is a globally recognized certification in the field of networking and cybersecurity. It's a vendor-neutral certification, which means you don't have to work for a specific company. Its purpose is to validate the baseline knowledge and skills required to perform core computer and security functions. The certification covers a wide range of topics. These include network security, threat management, cryptography, identity, access management, and more. The CompTIA Security Plus certification is considered by many to be an entry-level certification. It's suitable for individuals with a minimum of 2 years of experience in IT administration with a security focus. The certification requires passing a single exam. The exam will test an individual's knowledge of various security concepts, tools, and practices. Government agencies and organizations around the world recognize this certification. This makes it a valuable asset for individuals seeking a career in networking and cybersecurity. CISSP. The Certified Information Systems Security Professional, CISSP, is also highly respected. Another term for this certification might be as simple as cybersecurity specialist. It's designed for information security professionals with usually a minimum of 5 years of experience in the industry. They should be able to showcase their mastery of a broad range of security concepts and practices. CISSP certification provides a comprehensive understanding of the latest security trends and technologies. It helps individuals stay ahead in the rapidly evolving cybersecurity landscape. The certification requires passing a rigorous exam. It covers all the key topics in information security. Individuals who hold a CISSP certification and possess soft skills in the job market are in demand. Ethical hacker. An ethical hacker is a professional hired by organizations, usually as a consultant. They then penetrate their systems and identify vulnerabilities. They need to be able to find anything that a malicious attacker could exploit. You'll learn the latest hacking techniques, tools, and methodologies. To become an ethical hacker, individuals must pass a comprehensive exam. Generally, the certification also involves a thorough background check. This is to ensure that the candidate has no prior criminal record. Organizations and government agencies around the world recognize the certification. This could be an essential step in a career in cybersecurity. Cloud Security Professional. The use of cloud computing continues to grow. So organizations need experts who have the skills to secure this infrastructure. This professional will have cloud security architecture, operations, design, and government expertise. The certification process also requires a minimum of 5 years of experience in IT. You'd also need at least 3 years of experience in information security. 1 year of experience in cloud security could help too. It can provide a solid foundation for pursuing more advanced certifications in the field. After working on the job as a cloud security professional, you may be able to take steps to become a CISSP if you so choose. OSCP. The Offensive Security Certified Professional, OSCP, certification is designed for individuals seeking a penetration testing career. Individuals must complete a comprehensive penetration testing course to work in this capacity. They must also pass a challenging practical exam that tests their ability to perform real-world penetration testing tasks. This is a great career path for anyone who loves puzzles. This expert's day-to-day responsibility involves figuring out existing issues instead of building projects from scratch. For more info, reach out to our team. We can answer your questions regarding our education program and share certification options and what you'll need to pursue them. Look at some of our other online programs to see if any speak to you. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.